We at times wonder whether the college system is actually beneficial to our young students. Well, throughout this documentary, I've decided to go to Carrollton, Georgia, to the University of West Georgia, to not only see what it's like to be a college student, but what it's like to become a West Georgia Wolf. First stop is Publix, the paradigm for UWG student shopping. A close 10% of UWG students do not have cars. Because of their immobility, these are the food choices that they have. Now, for reasons unknown, I wasn't able to go inside of the Z6 and actually film the food that they have, but I was grateful enough to score an interview with one of the employees.
How are you today?
All right, how are you?
I'm doing pretty good.
I'm Nancy Hanson. I work at the University of West Georgia for Aramark Food Service. I've worked here 18 years. I've really enjoyed my job. I enjoy the students.
Thank you.
Now, even when students aren't out enjoying campus-wide activities, let's just say they have plenty more to do here on campus.
Hi, my name's Diamond Irwin. I'm an accounting major. And what I love most about this campus is just the beauty of the campus and the campus life that we have here.
Jessica Parker, I'm a freshman. I love the Circle K group here. We do a lot of community services around Carrollton area. It's such a great opportunity, and I'm around so many amazing people. And I just love West Georgia. Go West!
Hi, I'm Olivia Hornbaker. And I think one of my favorite things about being at West Georgia is my job. I love being one of the yoga instructors at the gym. It's just such a blast to see the energy change and how everything works out.
Oh, you done going and got all them guns and you ain't killed nobody yet. How many times you shot this motherfucker? Ain't nobody popped up dead. Hey. Thought I was murdering.
Okay, so I gotta pause here. I gotta say, this was my favorite part of filming. That's right, a Greek probate. I'd never experienced this before, so it was kind of a treat for me too. Let's see how UWG gets down.
Yes.
Did I mention that I saw an X Games show too? Well, the UWG X Games, that is. Just watch, you'll see.
My name is Harry Feldman, and I am a math major, and I'm a sophomore.
All right, nice to meet you.
All right, my name is Corey Weiser. I'm a mathematics and computer science major, and I'm also a sophomore.
Nice to meet you. And we have here.
Hi, my name is Andrew Gallagher. I am a biology major, and I am a sophomore.
Great. Last but certainly not least.
I'm Thomas Hightower. I'm an astrophysics and CS major, and I'm a sophomore.
All right. And these gentlemen have a special treat for us, so. Will it be too momish if I yell out, be careful?
Oh, goddamn. Wait, Harry. Well, that's too late.
The last thing on my film excursion was...
So can I ask you what's your name?
Yeah, D'Angelo.
D'Angelo, okay, D'Angelo. Couple quick questions.
Right.
What is it like to be a college student?
It's amazing.
Okay.
Will you expound upon it?
Yeah, if you don't mind.
Okay, sure. You know, you have people from different backgrounds, different races, different religions or whatever, coming together for the betterment of ourselves, to learn from each other, pick some things up from each other, taking ourselves to the next level. We are the future, so it's like you're seeing people that is going to be the next president or is going to be the next person to change the whole world. You're meeting them right here. Or you're meeting them Georgia State or USC, whatever you're from. It's just, it's amazing.
And do you feel that this is a place that you need to be in order to become great, become the person that you already, you've always wanted to become?
No. I believe I'm going to be great either way. However, you know, this will help propel me, but I'm going to be there no matter what. Whether University of West Georgia, USC, Georgia State, whoever, whatever college is out there, Harvard, Yale, whatever, I'm going to be great no matter what. Nobody's going to tell me how great I'm going to be.
Thank you, D'Angelo, for your time. I appreciate that.
A wise man once said, "Go confidently in the direction of your dreams. Live the life you have imagined." I guess for these students, that meant going west. Whether it's just having the time of your life, becoming actively involved on campus, or simply excelling in all of your courses, college will always be that sanctuary of freedom and understanding. Ultimately, college is a different world. But the question is, will you choose it? Find your own direction. The University of West Georgia. Go West, go Wolves.
I know my parents loved me. Standing